know me. My name's not Damien. My name's not Mondo. My name's not Jabroni. My name's not Jobber. My name is Phil.
I'm an artist. I write poetry. My name is Phil. I'm an artist.
It's no wonder contestants on American Idol who were eliminated, you know, they start crying, they begging for another chance, they embarrass themselves and their families on worldwide TV. Folks, this is reflective of how children are raised by parents who coddle them their whole lives. You know, today we're told that, you know, you can't offend anybody, you can't criticize people because you're going to hurt their feelings. So when these kids are told the truth that they suck, what do? They break down, they give up. I mean, it's sad, but today society is raising a bunch of weak-minded individuals who take no responsibility or blame for their failures. Somebody has to tell people why they're failures in life. Somebody has to tell people what they're doing wrong. And somebody has to have the courage to tell people the truth. That's somebody.
Shit.